Dear delegates, thank you for your engagement in this virtual briefing on the 2022-23 program budget for the Secretariat, which follows the one we held last November to continue our efforts to ensure transparency in our budget process. We recognize that it is the budget of the parties, a budget that enables the Secretariat to support you in undertaking the activities that you have agreed upon in decisions and conclusions of supreme and subsidiary bodies, as well as in the work plans of the constituted bodies. As done previously, we are presenting an integrated 2022-23 program budget that spans all activities of the Secretariat and all funding sources, including core, supplementary, and other sources. We have also taken good note of the appreciation of the previously applied budget methodology and request to further refine it. Similar to 2021, the 2022-23 next biennium budget is developed from the ground up through a comprehensive and participatory secretariat-wide effort. It is important to highlight that the structure review and implementation that we undertook is now fully operational, and that the resulting current structure of the Secretariat allows us to be fit for purpose, that is, serving the parties in the most efficient and effective manner now and in the next biennium. As part of the budget development process, each division and every team member took stock of its mandated functions and activities and assessed opportunities for any further efficiency gains. Divisional proposal underwent a rigorous multi-step peer review to ensure consistency and avoid any duplication of and redundancies in activities, and thus maximizing efficiency and integrity of the UNFCCC budget process. In our efforts to further refine the methodology and enhance a consistent and transparent approach, and the determination of resource requirements, we applied standardized costings, not only for staff costs, but also for meetings, travel of experts and staff, and IT maintenance. Recognizing the financial implications on national economies due to COVID-19 pandemic, we are presenting the 22-23 next biennium budget that takes into consideration this global financial situation and are therefore presenting a zero real growth budget in that context. As mandated, a zero nominal growth budget is also presented. Nonetheless, the next biennium will be a crucial period for UNFCCC process, with the first global stock take and the enhanced transparency framework being implemented. Likewise, the need for adaptation and support for climate action has never been greater. So whether those activities are to be funded from core or supplementary, we continue to depend on the timely contributions of the parties to ensure that we are all moving speedily towards a low carbon and resilient future for all. I encourage you to review the presentation of the 2022-23 biennium budget on the budget webpage and raise any questions you may have in relation to the information presented by Monday, 22nd March, and join us in the live Q&A sessions on the 24th and 25th March, during which we will endeavor to provide responses to your questions and to engage in the budget discussion. I very much look forward to your active engagement on the budget process and the next biennium budget, and to see you virtually later in March, and hopefully also in person in the not too distant future. I hope you're all keeping well and safe, and I thank you very much for your continued support to the work of the Secretariat and to both Executive Secretary and myself. Thank you very much, and I look forward to our engagement.